think there's an epidemic of sickness going on. We know that microwave radiation is harmful to humans, so there's no, I don't believe in more testing. I think we have more than enough. Now we just have to stop it and see how we go backwards or find a safer alternative.